Awaken the wild power in the star fragment!
Child has grown so well. You have a special star fragment within you. A power with infinite possibilities. But beware, as there are dark beings who are after that power. You must control the star fragment's power. Do not be consumed by the darkness.
The nightmare has returned as a vision.
Who goes there?
Where you were.
I was looking for you. Lottie transported supplies to the North Guard. Could you go with her to take the supplies? She'll need you since it's so dangerous.
I'd go myself, but for my arm. Give me a hand.
Oh, that Lottie. She didn't take the map again. Damn it.
She'll probably get lost trying out a shortcut without this map. Can you bring it to her?
Pick up the map on the table. Get going, friend!
Again. Hey, what are you doing here? What brings you here? Oh, really? I was just going back to get it. Thanks. I should get going. It's true, I was about to move the delivery. Did Benny tell you? Honestly, I told him not to worry. Well, it certainly won't hurt to have you come along. Let's go. I guess the Archeon portal is opening again. We need to deliver some munitions across Whisperion before they invade. We'll want to bring weapons. You never know when you'll get into a fight. Let's head to supplies management first. Connell should have a weapon chest ready for us. Now, let's go.
Be careful, my friend.
Are you going to give supplies to the guards? Just in case, bring your own weapons. After all, it's your weapons that'll save your life in battle. There's a training dummy over there, so you can practice with your new weapons.
Dumor, I need to go to the North Guards. Can you open the gate?
I see. Wait a second.
In the past, Captain Da Vinci Erin led the resistance to defend the island from the Archeon Legion. But uneasiness still lingers here. You left Fortress Erin to help Lottie transport military supplies.
What's going on? Let's head to Whisperion. You haven't used a piton yet, have you? Just watch closely and do what I do. Ha!
You came across a watchtower that had collapsed after an unusually powerful attack by the Archeon Legion. The rubble blocked the path, but you and Lottie used a grappling hook and pitons to climb over it.
It looks like the cart was destroyed by artillery. There's a pulley lift up to Whisperion ahead. Come on, let's hurry. The artillery is clearing the way for Black Mitrans! Let's get rid of these Mitrans before more show up!
Ah!
defend them! Using Mitrans as weapons! We must hurry!
It needs to be fixed quickly. It won't be easy to do alone.
The pulley lift broke. We can't keep going like this. There isn't one. Either we use this pulley to cross Whisperian, or we'd have to go by boat. That won't do. Bermetz is here, so let's check the lift. I'll get this fixed. You go help the other resistance members. Bermetz, can you fix this?
Oh, it is Lottie! Well, between the two of us, we'll have it fixed in no time. Shall we get started?
Help me!
Thank you. I was attacked near Whisperian. Go there and tell me what is going
on.
You defeated the black Mitrans that appeared where the fireballs landed, and then headed toward Whisperian. Fortunately, Whisperian was still intact, but you couldn't help the North Guards because of a broken pulley lift. When you contacted Whisperian, a mysterious being bathed in light appeared and led you to the top of the great tree.
Oh, how did you get here? The lift was destroyed. Oh, wait a second. Do you have the power of a star fragment? I've heard Whisperian summon star bearers. It looks like that's true. Oh, thank you so much. Now, please go to Tuaran's Tara. Since you have the star fragment, you can use Glide Morph to get there. I'll go over all the operation details later. By the way, have we met before? Sorry, forget it. Gotta stay focused. Ah! It's an enemy attack! We better hurry! Perform a glide morph by jumping off. I'll go first. See you down there.
Dedicate the star fragment of Whisperian to Kazar!
Look at the sky!
God, there's no end to those orcs!
Resistance, get ready! Get in position and fight!
The orc turret is attacking with Spirion!
We're starting the operation!
Using the Spirion.
We steal the fire dust from the orcs and throw it into the turret. If we overload it with a lot of fire dust at once, the turret will overheat and explode.
Everyone got it? Take the fire dust from the orcs and throw it into the turret.
You must hurry and collect more fire dust.
They're after the turret. Kill anything that stands in your way.
We must destroy that turret. Get that fire dust and throw it into the turret!
Thank you.
fragments?
Wake up! That's strange. I wasn't told about any serious injuries. Hey, are you awake? Do you recognize me? Oh, nice. You wait here. I'll call the healer now. Are you in any condition to move? I'm on my way with the healer.
You did good.
Ah, you're finally awake. Come this way. How are you? Feeling better now? The enemy withdrew after you took out King Vert. I'm glad you weren't seriously injured. Oh, right. From the time when we barely escaped from the chapel in one piece, I almost didn't recognize you. But what are we to do about your power? At this rate, you may be chased off like before, or even lose your life to a mana frenzy. You know, I have a friend in Laslin named Martine. She is conducting research on Marvescence. She should be able to help you out.
The storage manager in Castleton, Melky, will know where to find her. In fact, no matter the town, the storage managers know where to find anything. Touch Luna Zero's head to temporarily enhance your glide ability. Should get you all the way to Castleton.
Always to the mining skill enchant commence.
Oh.
thanks to the star fragment power within your body.
Lord Hobbs of Laslin resisted Revolupius, who had usurped the throne, but his dominion was taken by the Arcium Legion. However, Laslin was freed again by the Founder's Order, led by Captain Da Vinci, and the Laslin Allied Resistance Forces were founded here.
Welcome, brother! First time in Castleton? Well, if there are, I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't have any brothers by that name. If you don't have anything to store, buzz off! What? You know Clay? I still can't tell you, though. Try visiting the priestess.
Wait a moment. I sense no ill intentions from you. The power of the gods has confirmed the truth of your words. Of course, however, she is currently in danger, and thus under the protection of the people of this village. You will need to follow protocol. To meet her, you are going to need the password. Ask the sundries merchant for the first half of the phrase, and the skills researcher for the second half. If you mention that you are seeking a red flower, you will receive the answers you need.
Anything? Yes, welcome. So the priestess sent you. Or maybe you've heard, but there have been some suspicious people asking about Martinet recently. They were wearing disguises, but it was clear as day they were from the Archeum Legion. I don't know what those Archeum bastards want with her, but under these circumstances, we have no choice but to be wary of outsiders seeking Martinet. Oh, yes, that's right. Sorry, I suppose I got a little carried away. The first half of the password is the light fragment. You can find out the rest of the phrase from the skills researcher. Be sure to stop by my store again if you're free later.
Want to learn a new skill? Ah, so the priestess sent you. The second half of the password is whispers. Head to the Castleton Infirmary on the north side of town to meet Martinet. Just say the password and they'll let you in. By the way, many of the townsfolk, including myself, have been brought to health by Martinet's healing skills. Please take care not to let anything happen to her. Keep an eye out for anyone suspicious on your tail, just in case.
Seen you around before, so what brings you here? As I'm sure you heard on your way here, I can't treat anyone right now unless it's an emergency. Would you mind coming back later? Oh, I see. Clay probably sent you to help with my research. The truth is, my sister is also suffering from the same symptoms as yours, and I've been searching for a cure. The mana calming potion I'm creating should be able to help. Let's see. Oh, drat. I just used my last batch of ingredients. Then I'll tell you where to go and what I need. Head to the Golden Apothecary in the Golden Rye Pastures. You'll be able to find some rancid powder. Just get me some rancid powder, and I'll whip up a mana calming potion for you. You know how to use waypoints, right? If you aren't sure, go ask Priestess Grace. Using them makes it a breeze to return after procuring materials.
Titan Infirmary has been closed for some time, due to rumors that the Arkham Legion is looking for Martinet. It was to trick them into thinking that Martinet, who had worked as a healer there, had left. While in hiding, she is still researching a cure for her sister, who is suffering from the Morvescence.
Questions, I see. Waypoints are one of the greatest implementations of Venelux magic. They allow you to instantly traverse from one location to another. Originally, teleportation was a spell that only the most skilled wizards were able to cast by creating distortions between spaces using the elements of wind and earth. It was the wizard Clay who completed the schema to make waypoints, so that teleportation could be accessible to everyone. Anyone can use a waypoint without any special training. Try placing your hand on the waypoints in the plaza and at the Golden Rye Pastures. Afterwards, talk to the Resistance Officer Ashton. He'll explain the rest. Lost sheep, may Einar's grace be with you.
Lord Hobbs of Laslin resisted Revolupius, who had usurped the throne, but his dominion was taken by the Archeum Legion. However, Laslin was freed again by the Founder's Order, led by Captain Da Vinci, and the Laslin Allied Resistance Forces were founded here. This was once the most prosperous granary in Laslin, but after the cursed rain came, it became infested with strangely enlarged pests. People tried to solve the problem by employing the power of free wizards, but the free wizards' clumsy magic only made things worse.
The Einar Priestess Grace introduced waypoints as a great integration of Venelux magic. Teleportation was a rare skill that was only used by a few wizards. When the wizard Clay completed the schema for waypoints, it enabled anyone to teleport freely.
Looks like it's your first time using a waypoint. If you place your hand on a waypoint, the schema will be activated, and the stone will glow blue. Open your map and select a waypoint activated with blue light. You will be instantly transported to that location.
Once you place your hand on a waypoint, it will glow with blue light, activating the schema. If you open the map and select an activated waypoint, you can instantly travel to that location.
Ah!
How can I help you? Do you need something from the Master?
In the apothecary at the Golden Rye Pastures works the always gloomy Oliver Tiller, the herbalist's apprentice. Oliver has been an apprentice there for some time, though he has yet to gain the approval of his master. The farmers pitied the outstanding apprentice, a gifted student who could memorize the names of countless medicinal herbs, but suffered under his eccentric master. Rancid powder can be acquired from harvesters and insects in the Golden Rye Pastures. They are the decomposed heart of a harvester, which controls magical power, a wasp stinger, which controls magical toxicity, and a contaminated scarab horn, which has a tonic effect. These ingredients are highly toxic on their own, but highly effective together.
Welcome to Mandrake Farmstead, where we grow them with love from seed to harvest. If it's fresh mandrakes you need, you've come to the right farm.
Oh my. I've just run out of roots. How about collecting as many as you need yourself? And, in exchange, you can have everything for free. Then, try harvesting the roots from the mandrakes planted out in the field. Oh, by the way, mandrakes will turn violent when you try to harvest their roots, so be extra careful.
Sure.
While you search for treasures hidden in ships wrecked by storms and chests that have been drifting, you will encounter the masters of the coastline. From a distance, they look like normal crustaceans, but when you get up close, you'll find they pose a greater threat than you anticipated.